but our friend, well, not her 10 years old, 12. To say goodbye, we couldn't get to say goodbye or see her smile again. But memories of her brother dear, in my heart, they will remain. We had so many happy days at home when we were young, with all the fun and laughter then, and all the songs we sung. I think about you every day, all through these many years, through lots of good days long gone by. When the tournament had begun, the British sent their paras in, their job to shock and stun. These paras took their young mate Frank, and they say, Father Hugh, you lay. They would murder nine more innocent souls before these murderers went away. They came and broke our Irish hearts, and for that they had no shame. Then they fed the press a story that the victims were to blame. The truth of justice must prevail, and for that we will not cease, till the day when our dearest loved ones at last can rest in peace. And pray when the truth comes out. And in quiet and track we do lie, it's then and only then, Frank, I'll get to say goodbye. A lovely memory of our loved ones who were murdered in the Ballymurphy massacre, murdered and wounded, Father Mullen, Frank Quinn, Danny Taggart, Noel Phillips, Joan Conway, Josie Murphy, Andy Doherty, John Lavery, Joseph Porter, Matt McCarthy, and John.
Thank you.